All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Pokemon TCG Pocket. I haven't gotten a lot of time to play over the last couple days, but I was trying to keep up with opening packs when I could. So I did open, I don't know, maybe four or so packs off camera. There was nothing, I'd say nothing amazing that I got. Let's see, what did I get here? I got, I think I got this Slowpoke here, and the Ditto, maybe the Electrode I got over the last day or two. But yeah, nothing huge like the Pikachu we got last time. So let's, I guess we'll start out and we'll open what we can here. It says I still have 38 minutes, but let's open something first. Let's go Mewtwo. Yes, 1 hourglass. Yeah, that one looks good. Let's do that. Alright, let's give it a little turn here. Doesn't look like anything interesting. Hitmonlee, Krabby, Graplock, Snom, Marowak. Alright, we're up to 180 cards. Number 180 brings to mind Noctowl, when it needs to think it rotates its head 180 degrees to sharpen its intellectual power. Great. I think I can open another one. You know what, let's not do that yet. Let's collect. Because I probably got some rewards here. Alright, it looks like I already picked up that one today. I don't have any of these gold thingies. So let's check out our missions here. Okay, we got a login. Sweet. What's the point of the mission if I'm not getting rewards? Open a booster pack. Oh, I can complete all. Let's do that. Okay, we got something here. How many hourglasses? 4. They're getting a little stingy with the hourglasses. They were doing much better in the beginning. Oh, first choice. What is this one? Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, I did get that Bulbasaur, I think, the last pack I opened, so. Alright, sweet. I'll take that. Let's check out our Wonder Picks. See what we can do here. It doesn't look like anything, huh? That's a nice Marowak. Yeah, I guess we'll go for that Marowak. Sure. No. Ooh. Okay, no Marowak. Okay, thank you. Two more packs? Oh yeah, send a friend request, and thanks. Cool. Alright, I don't have enough for another Wonder Pick. Not of anything good anyway. All right, we have 20 hourglasses, so that's not gonna be enough. Oh wait, send 5. Do we get anything? No rewards. Okay. Oh, we're so close. I should link my Nintendo account eventually. All right. Well, we have enough for one more pack. I forget where we see the like the special card for each pack. I know we got the special card for the Charizard and the special card for the Pikachu. I forget what the special card is for the Mewtwo. Alright, let's get a turn. Didn't look like it. Alright. Jinx, Ponyta, Snom, Dragonair, Dodrio. Let's do some battles. Let's see what missions we got here. 100 cards, okay. Sweet. Now we're close to the 120. Is there more? Daily? Alright, so collect the highlight card for the Venusaur EX deck. Okay. Alright, let's do a solo battle. We still need some more of these. Well, let's do this one. Do I have any other decks? I don't have any other decks. Rental decks. Yeah, doesn't matter. I think we're fine with this. These are just the baby battles anyway. Probably not going to want to use the Pidgey against the electric types. We can't put Raticate out, so I guess execute. I kind of don't even want to put Pidgey on the bench, because that's just going to be trouble. Pidgey. Another Cutney. That doesn't really help either. Right, I'm gonna give that to Jigglypuff. I really like a Rattata. Scyther, Yeah, okay, we'll take him out. Give him the energy. because Execute is going to die very shortly. Two shots. Yeah, sure. I'll throw that on him. Alright, go. Shots and he would need two to kill me, but it's my turn, so unless he retreats, that spear is over. Does that mean I have to beat each one twice? Alright, let's see. Let's try a different deck. How about... Oh, these are rental decks. Oh, is that a limit of 10 total times? If that's a limit of 10 total times, I don't want to mess with it yet. I'm gonna stick with my deck. Lost again. Pinsir. I'm not sure I want to bring the Cottony out yet. Let's leave it at that. Okay, if he turns into Raticate, that could be tricky for me. First, I want energy on the Scyther. Then I'll use a Pokeball. Pidgey. And then I will use Professor's Research. Whimsicott and Parasect. Okay, so I am going to take this Cottony out, put him there, I have the Paris and the Parasect. I'll leave the Pidgey here for now, and let's just start doing some damage. I'm gonna take that Rattata out. I'm gonna turn that Cottonee into Whimsicott. I'll give a Whimsicott some energy. And I think that's all I can do right now. Okay, that's one card. This guy can take out two turns. I'm gonna start giving the pincer some energy. I can survive one more hit. Probably still do well. Now I could. I'll just put that energy on Pincer. I can let Cyber die. So, Abra's gonna kill my Cyber. And then I'm gonna take Pincer out. What? Okay. Fine. This to 50 damage, so he could do 0 or he could do 100. I think I'm just gonna leave him like this for now. I'll give the energy to Rattata. This should knock half of Jigglypuff down. Alright, that's that. Okay. Actually, you know what? He only has 30 health. So this is a guaranteed win. Whereas if I brought Pincer out, I could miss. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay. Who's next? Grapplelock deck. Ooh, okay, he can do some damage. Let's just see how it goes. Why not? Maybe we get to go first this time. Alright, so Pincer can't go until I get 2 energy on him. Neither can Jigglypuff. Ugh, man. Alright. At least he can start doing damage on the first turn. Alright, we'll do Pincer out and Jigglypuff out. And let's start the battle. There's the Rattata. That's sweet. Pokeball? Did you? Okay, I don't really care about that. I guess that's it, I can't attach any energy, huh? Alright, but he needs 2 energy to do any damage, so he can't hurt me. Alright, got a lot of health. Alright. That's nice having the side over there. Now he's gonna do... He could kill me in two turns. It's gonna take me a little bit to kill him. Alright, so we got him down to 40 now, and Raticate could come in and finish him off, because he's going to kill me now. That's okay. We're still good. We're still good. Oh, shoot. His weakness is fighting. Shoot. Alright, well, let's, I guess we'll kill him first. Oh, I forgot to attach the energy to Pinsir. Shoot. Okay, well, Doduo doesn't have any fighting moves, so that's fine. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I'll be able to kill Doduo before he kills Raticate. And then I could bring... Alright. Yeah, I'll bring him in next. Wait, nope. Gonna attach energy there. And go. Alright, so... That's not a fighting move, though. Attacks do minus 20 damage. Okay, bring Scyther in. Give him an energy. Alright, so he's gonna do minus 20 damage, so he's only gonna do 20. Do I do minus 40 now? Or minus 20 still? Okay. So, unless you can upgrade your Evolve and your Cubone, I think I'm good. Nidorina, Nidorino deck. Alright. Can we open a pack here? We have 14. We can open a pack. Yes. Use the hourglasses. Alright, looks like you're it. Something shiny. Okay, that's something. It's just a regular hologram. Aerodactyl. Alright, that's new. Right now, we get missions. Register 120 cards. All right. We didn't do anything today, though. I don't know what the daily missions were. Solo. Okay. Let's keep on doing these. Nidorino. Genetic Apex. Sure. See what we got. Paris needs 2 energy to start doing damage, so I guess I'm gonna start with execute again. Put Rattata out. And sure, let's put Paris out. Alright, start the battle. Out of there. Let's give him some energy. Let's do Pokeball first. Pidgey, okay. Professor's Research. Weezycut and Parasect. Sweet! Alright, so I can upgrade my Paris. So that means he gets the next energy. I think I still should be good. I should have time to get there. Alright. Seed Bomb. So he'll hit me for 20. I'll kill him. And then by that time, Parasect will have 3 energy. Sure, Professor, what do you got? Here. Cut me. I don't think I'll need it, but I'll bring Pinsir out. Let's give Parasect a 2nd energy. And then you kill Ekans, and then you die. So he hits for 30. Yeah, I see. Okay. I will put the Eradicate there. I'll give you a 3rd energy. Okay. And you kill him. Nice. Find this we'll end it. And goodbye. I didn't realize Parasect could do 80 damage. That's pretty good. Is that it? That's all you got? Now I guess I just have to... out your opponent's Pokemon with an attack from a fire type. Water type. Lightning type. Fighting type. Darkness. Grass. Okay. We can do that. Do this one again. And Ted on the bench and start. Oh, he's going to die fast. Actually, the Clobopus needs 2 energy. Okay. Well, I could start doing some damage. If he turns into Grapploth, then I'm probably in a little bit of trouble. But we'll see. Alright, so let's bring that cider over here. We could do that. Hit me for 30. Oh, no. That's not good. Yeah, I'm giving you a little bit of help here, Professor. Paris and another professor. Can that use the other professor? Alright. Okay, so I'm going to count on hitting him for 20, and then maybe Pinsir can get double heads and knock him out right away, because this is going to be a problem. Wait, oh, okay. Okay, wait a minute. We might have something here. But Paris needs 3 energy? Oh, but he's weak to fighting, so that's gonna be a problem. Let's get this Paris out there. And Scyther didn't get any energy yet, huh? He could knock out Scyther with 1 hit. That's the problem. So, if Pinsir doesn't kill him now, he'll take 2 hits to kill Pinsir. Alright, so I'm gonna start loading up Parasect. Alright, come on, baby. Oh no, Pinsir needed that energy. I screwed that one up. No, I didn't want to auto. Don't auto. What? Wait, what? Oh, this is all screwed up now. Okay, I didn't realize he's gonna knock me out too. Alright, well, he will kill him, first of all. So maybe I could do 30 damage here. I got nothing else I can do. But he needs 3 energy. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this. Alright, he did. Scyther's dead. Okay, so basically, if I don't get 2 heads here, it's over. If I do get 2 heads, it might still be over, because I only have 20 HP. Oh. Well, that's a thing that just happened. Okay, that's it. Game over. That's it. He has 3 things. Ooh. That hurt. Okay, good. I should build a grass deck. Alright, let's try it one more time. Tatter really isn't gonna help me here. Because he's gonna get rocked by fighting types. Wait, nope. Alright, start. Oh, wow, okay, so I get 3 turns. And he has a weakness to grass. Yeah, eradicate doesn't really help me. Professor, give me something here. Pokeball and Farfetch. Use a Pokeball. Oh man. I'm really not getting anything I need here, okay. So he can kill Rhyhorn 2 shots, and Rhyhorn needs 3 energies. Sure, I'll put Jigglypuff out there, give him an energy. Okay, hit. Alright, so he can kill me in 3 shots. Let's give Jigglypuff the other one. Really don't want to put Patata out there yet. He only needs 1 energy anyway, so there's really no point. Really need a Parasect. No, not a Parasect. I still could put Paris out there. Because he'll have the advantage. Oh wait, does he have the advantage over Mankey? No, Mankey's psychic weakness. Alright, bring Jigglypuff up. Here. Yeah, sure. Put him over there. With Paris second energy. And you pound. Oh, he has a fighting weakness. Execute and cut me, doesn't matter. There, doesn't matter. Alright, finish the battle. Okay, so now my question is, do I just need to beat them twice? Or is it that I had to do two missions? Like, if I just don't beat one with a fire type, this is a fire type. Now, what if I go back? How about my deck's build new? Let's see. Build a new deck. Now it's gonna throw me off because I know how to use the pincer deck. Okay, no fire. Good start. But we still have our Butterfree. We still have our execute to start out the match. Execute and attack. Okay, let's see what we got here. Alright, we have Giovanni. During this turn, attacks do 10 extra damage. That's good. Let's do Professor's Research first. How about a fire? Okay, Salazzle and Metapod. Okay. Pokeball. Salandit. Alright, so Salazzle needs two. Salandit needs one. So I'm going to bring Salandit out here. I'm going to use my other Pokeball. Paris. I'm going to leave him there for now. And... okay, that's all I got for now. Now he needs a grass energy. Am I going to get a grass energy? Because it looks like fire is coming up next. Ooh. He can't use... I don't have a Caterpie out, but I could turn into Butterfree if I could get him out there. Alright, so he only needs two, so I'll bring him out. Probably it. He's just gonna have to eat another hit. Okay. I'll do that. Okay. Alright, so we can put Paris out there. The Scorch we can't do anything with, but we could give him the energy to get him ready. Oh, actually, I could have... eh, it doesn't matter, he'll kill him anyway. Yeah, that's it for now. If he turns into Raticate, then that's gonna be a problem. Scorch needs 4 energy, and his battle isn't going to go on that one. And he needs a fire, which I don't have. Parasect can do 80 to 3 energy, so I'm going to start him. Alright. Let's knock him out. So that should complete the objective. Been able to use an executor yet, and he's dead now. Never mind, battle's over anyway. I don't know. Whatever. Sure. It was good enough. Alright, let's fight this deck. I'm gonna go second again. Alright, let's see. We got a Snubbin, Golduck, Swanna, Bruxish. He needs two hits. Or he needs two energy. Alright, so Horsey can go out and he can start doing a little bit of damage. For Snum, only does 10 damage. Yeah, okay, let's do Horsey. We'll put a Bruxish out now. We'll leave the Snum for the moment. Seedra, please. He's very tanky. He does 30 damage. Alright. We'll see how Horsey does. He's gonna do 40 damage. Could've used that Giovanni there. Chameleon now. It didn't work. Well, there's the Giovanni I needed. Alright, so he does 30 damage. He does 10. But I can't get anybody else. And they only need one energy each, so I'm just gonna stick with this for now. That there. Alright. Now we need a Seedra. Alright, you have 90 health. And I'm gonna do 40 per hit. So that means this would be a good opportunity to use Giovanni. Oh hey, there's a Ducklin. How does 3 energy for 70 damage? Or 2 energy for 30 damage. Alright, I'm gonna put him there. Now at any time during your turn you can discard this card from play. I don't know what the point of that is. Alright, so now on the next turn. Oh, he's gonna kill him, isn't he? Oh, he doesn't have enough energy. Ooh, that's close. Okay, drop another one on Ducklet. To use Giovanni, and then you should hit him for 50. Did I use my energy? Yeah. Okay. There we go. Thank you. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna put this on Ducklet. I'm gonna evolve him. I'm gonna retreat Horsey. And then do a wing attack. And that's that. Sweet. Alright, did I complete any missions by any chance? Maybe something that can get me some hourglasses? I do have these now. I have 42 of them. But I'm not sure what the... what's the best thing to use them on? The wonders? Supporter cards? And I have Professor's Research cards. Item cards. I don't know what the emblems do. What's a special? I don't have any of these. Do I need to buy those? Other no items. I guess whatever for now, just because I don't know what else to do with these things. So, 6 hourglasses for 12 of these guys. You know, I'm not gonna do that yet. Because that would get me to 22, which wouldn't get me a new pack anyway, so. Shinies. No. Alright, Hitmonlee, Rolfs, Venomoth, Rhyhorn, and Koga. Put your Mucko using the active spot into your hand. Okay. So disclaimer, I haven't played a whole lot of if only I had one more hourglass. I haven't played a whole lot of the card game itself. So there's probably a lot of stuff in here that I just don't understand the strategy on how to use it, but... oh wait, missions. Give me another hourglass. Here we got the highlight card for the Koga deck. Sure. Mission complete. New rental deck. I'm not gonna lie, like, all I want is hourglasses at this point. What other expansions do we have? I guess we don't have any other expansions yet, but I'm sure over time we're gonna have more sets than Genetic Apex. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'm gonna check my Wonder Pick one more time. Oh, that's the other thing I could do with this. Do I have that Charizard? I think I do, right? Other than looking for shiny things, I guess if I'm trying to complete a deck and I need a specific card or I need another extra specific card, I suppose I could find them through here also. Alright, well, I guess that's going to be it for this time. I'll probably continue with the solo battles next time. I don't really see a whole lot else I could do right now. Do step-up battles have... I'll get to these once I make better decks. Expert solo battles. I'm sure I get rocked in these things. But, alright, cool. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.